Alright guys, hello guys, DeathPixel, and today I'm going to tell you how to install a whammy bar. Whammy bars are really easy to install. They would go into this little hole, unless you have a Telecaster. These only work with Stratocasters, and I think Gibson, I don't know much about guitars, but they don't work on Telecasters. So what you do is you get your three things you need. You need your guitar that has a hole. And a whammy bar. That's it. So now all you have to do is stick it in here. And you turn it. So now it works. Alright, thanks for watching.